knowledge of humanity. So it is very important that when you vote, you vote for a person who's going to represent our college well and fairly, who's going to serve, who's going to sacrifice, and who's going to suffer. And that is towards this end. I have my manifesto, comrades. My manifesto speaks directly to the issues of arrogance. When you go to funding offices, you get a man there who's very arrogant. And when you go to housing department, you get people there who are very arrogant. And when you go to registrar, you get a woman who's very arrogant. And when you come to lecturer, you get lecturers who are very arrogant. So this institution is filled with staff members who are very arrogant. And the total system is going to deal with that arrogance. Because here we are in an institution of higher learning that claims to inspire greatness. But that institution, that very institution of higher learning, is accommodating lecturers who are racist. Since about 2003, since about 2004, 2005, about 2015, 2016, uhit ubevele ekhona la ekhempasi. And there is no reason, there is no tangible reason that can satisfy us or that can make us be convinced ukuthi why uhit eqhubeka esebenza. Because he's very racist, he's praising colonialism and he's appreciating ecolonialism in front of abafundi. Abafundi be geography, God is mobilized, God is zero, submitting those issues to the SRC. But the same SRC, he come with his social no people made it before. So fellow students, Umtoko system as a college representative, we ensure that the University of KwaZulu-Natal, Uba would they inspire greatness. Not to put in Babylon and my lecturers who are racist. We're going to deal with that and decisively. Racism is not only going to fall, but it is going to completely extinguish. And also, coming to funding matters, students here were funded by our DOP, were funded by our funder. We're funded by our ministry. Our packages are doing our DOP. Our packages are open, I am doing. And when you go to these people to ask, inquire, why is my DOP? I will tell you, I told you, I was convinced. Meaning that there is a corruption that a embassy and ESRC. Why we should have is because I've been this blue. Instead of dealing with those issues, but they just call useless lies, useless demonstration. Demonstration now an hour, a 2 hours, is incredible. So fellow students are going to deal with that corruption and are going to ensure that the packages of our students money in remain the same. They are fixed and they are not eaten by those people who are working in those offices. My manifesto also speaks directly to the issue of an under-resourced library. Umashani Kusekazi and Minagi as the college representative, I will work together with those companies. Abomashandu to ensure that that library becomes useful. And also, the manifesto yami ikhuluma ukuthi Now on additional modules, life of agriculture, the life of economies, as well as other modules, and in so, fellow students, be rest assured that when you vote for October on the 27th and 28th, that man is going to represent you well. That man is not interested in money, but he's interested in restoring in dignity, Yabanda Bamnyama, Abafun in particular. Fellow students, we're tired of always striving for lecture. We're saying there must be clear way of Ubuti, as a Tulagada, I'm a lecture before Usegi and Amaholiki are going to serve. So when we come from invocation, Abafun Lava, after accepting offers, then they have to get their lectures without going to the street. We're tired of having comrades who are campaigning using the suffering of students. And also, it also speaks directly to our issues, our first year. We are saying there must be provisional residences for our first year as of the year in 2019. As of the year in 2020, Umthombo system will ensure that they are given temporary residences so that they don't give their bodies to our community. Let's say it's keynote. Let's say it's Bichu. So to the right, let residents accommodate our first year. So the system is going to ensure that those students are well taken care of. And also the issue of amateur. Fellow students, I'm very angered by the issue that we are not united as a junior. You know, tend to speak badly of Amapidis here. You know, some choice system is going to ensure that unit of Amapidis, when it goes to the street, when it engage issues, will become we work together and collaborate well in ensuring that Amapidis are wow. Fellow students, we are also in university here, in a campus, in particular, that is not a student with disability friendly. We are saying this campus